Well, hello there. Welcome to the weekend edition of the Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, right here on PGGM Internet Radio. This isn't the outer limits, but for the next 2 hours, I will be in control of your listening devices. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the finest in the gospel music anywhere.
Life I made, lots of mistakes. But you know what he did? Lord, you look.
Lord, you look beyond my fault.
I know y'all don't like that type of singing, but it's on my knee.
It's on my knee.
That's the kind of God.
That's the kind of God.
Can I get a witness? How many know that we serve?
We,
can I say that verse again?
We serve.
Lord, you know that I'm your child. Lord, I'm working to give you my best. Haven't been right all of my life. Talking about me, I made lots of mistakes, but Lord, you look,
Lord, you look beyond my faults.
Hey. That's the kind of God.
That's the kind.
How many of y'all believe that? How many know that?
We serve.
Can I say one more verse? Now I may not be Uncle Larry. What people may want me to be, but this is what I like about it. But I'm so glad tonight. Christ is not like man. Hey, he'll look at all the wrong. Hey, all the wrong you done. Get on your feet and say, that's the kind of God.
We serve.
Can I do it how I feel? Lord, you live. Anybody in this place used to drink alcohol?
Lord, you look beyond my fault.
Anybody in this place used to steal from somebody?
Lord, you
don't be ashamed.
Beyond my fault.
But how many know we serve a God
of a second chance?
Oh, y'all act like he ain't saved you. Anybody in the building, glad you gave your life to Jesus.
Lord, you look.
We
true worshipers at? He said, any man be in Christ, he's a new creature.
Do you like good traditional quartet music? Then you've come to the right place. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, where we play the greatest quartet music on the internet.
Hi, this is Katina Macklin with New Vision, and you're tuned in to PGGM Radio with Elder Lee Williams, where you can hear my new single, Connected. God bless you.
To our God, to our said, hold me. Hold me, Lord. I really want you to hold your life. I said, hold me. Hold me, Lord. I said, Jesus, like a mother. A good mama. How many good mothers in the building tonight? She watched a little line go away. Jesus, been so good till I just can't tell
it.
You know he been good. Wave your hands tonight. Tell him this. Jesus. I realize
still I just
can't tell
it all.
Mama,
Jesus,
been so
good.
I realize
still I just
can't tell
it all.
Fellow, I can't.
You've been so good to me.
shoulder I can lean on and say, friend, somebody you can talk to. Tell us, come on, step by me, Jesus.
You're tuned in to the Sheriff of Facebook County. That's right, Elder Lee Williams is bringing you some of the best in traditional quartet music right here on KGQP, the Gospel Quartet Paradise. Check us out on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and the weekends on PGGM Internet Radio.
thank you, Jesus, for my mansion. You see, I'm glad that one day God knocked on the doors of my heart. And I'm so glad I let him in, because when I let him in, he saved my soul. And when he saved me, he said, "Frank, I want to tell you something." He said, "Let not your heart be troubled, for ye believe in God, also believe in me." Said, "In my Father's house."
I'm gonna hide behind the mountain. I'm gonna
hide behind,
hide behind the mountain. I'm going where the
chilly wind
don't blow. Great God of my Lord, great God of my Lord. I got another verse. Yeah. It says Jesus is the mountain.
Ooh, Lord,
I know that
Jesus is
the mountain. Yeah,
mountain.
I know that Jesus is the mountain.
Mountain.
I'm going where the
chilly wind
don't blow. Great God to my Lord. I don't know about you.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, I'm going where
chilly winds don't blow.
I'm going where
chilly winds don't blow.
Every day will be Sunday.
Chilly winds don't blow.
The Sabbath will have no end.
Chilly winds don't blow.
Will you meet me there?
Chilly winds don't blow.
Will you meet me there?
Chilly winds don't
tell
blow.
Me now, where you going?
Chilly winds don't blow.
Tell me where you going?
Chilly winds don't blow.
Tell me where you going?
Chilly winds don't blow.
Chilly winds don't blow.
I like that, y'all.
Chilly winds don't blow.
Help me see, who is the mountain?
Jesus is the mountain.
Jesus is the mountain.
Jesus is the mountain.
Whatever you might be going through,
Jesus is the mountain.
Just take it to Jesus.
Jesus is the mountain.
Just take it to Jesus.
Jesus is the mountain.
Just take it to Jesus.
Jesus,
I'm going where the
chilly air winds.
Oh, where the
chilly.
I'm gonna stay there for a little while.
Air winds.
Oh, where the
chilly the air winds.
Up where the
chilly,
yeah. Help me sing it.
Chilly, Lord, hey, winds.
Oh, weather.
Chilly,
chilly,
hey, winds.
Chilly winds
don't blow.
Now y'all thought the song was over, but I'm gonna say that a little more. Going where?
Chilly winds don't
now,
blow.
If my granddaddy was here right now,
chilly winds,
he would say something
blow.
Like this.
Yeah.
You see, the devil don't know what you're singing about. When you moan sometime, when you get burdened down, don't say nothing. Say, now, in everybody's family, everybody got a what we call Aunt Mary.
Mm-hmm.
Now, Spanky, help me see if Aunt Mary was here, what'd she say?
Mm-hmm.
You're tuned in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, where we play the finest in traditional quartet music anywhere on the internet, just for your listening pleasure.
Oh, Lord, yeah.
See me.
is Andre Ellis of Robert Williams' New Keynotes, and you're listening to the best in traditional quartet music with Elder Lee Williams and the Gospel Quartet Paradise.
Lord, are you
pleased with me?
Are you pleased with me, Lord?
Pleased with me?
If not, Jesus,
help me to be
what you want me to be.
Are you pleased, Lord?
Are you pleased with me?
Are you pleased with me, Lord?
With me?
If not, Jesus,
help me,
Lord,
what you want me to be.
With the way I walk and the way that I talk, Lord, I want you to be pleased, pleased with me. With the way I sing and the service I bring, Lord, I want you to get the glory out of it.
I wanna be pleasing in your sight. Whatever is wrong, Jesus, I'm willing to try to make it right. Lord, get the glory out of my life. I just wanna be pleasing, Jesus, pleasing in your sight. But I need to know, Lord, Lord, Lord.
Lotus in Your Hands. That song was actually written by a lady in Salisbury, North Carolina. She still to this day really don't, what she probably know about me now, but at the time she didn't know nothing about me. She heard me sing Lonesome Road on the radio. Didn't know nothing about me. It so happened that she ran across my uncle, and she was talking to my uncle, and she said, I heard a lady sing Lonesome Road on the radio, and I want to give this lady this song. And my uncle like, well, that's my niece. She's like, what? That, you know, that's my niece. I want to give her the song. So the lady was on drugs. She was on drugs really, really bad. And she had overdose, and she was in the hospital, and she slit her wrist trying to kill herself. And when she did that, she said, Lord, it's in your hands. And she started writing a song, that song, in the hospital. She called my dad, gave my dad the words. We put the music to it, and the rest of the song is history.
But I didn't give up, even though I gave out. Seemed like something lost got all in my way, and the road got longer the more I prayed. But when it seemed like I couldn't make it alone, I kept right on praying and walking on and said, Lord,
it's in your hands.
Oh, oh, oh.
Lord,
it's in your hands. Everything, everything that I have, Lord,
it's in your hands.
It seems like no one cares. Sometimes I got weak, but Lord, you made me strong. I can't ride on praying and walking on. It said, Lord,
Lord,
I don't know nobody else I can call on.
Elder Lee here. We want to renew our Gospel Quartet Paradise shout-out list. We haven't done it in over a year, and we'd really like to know who's listening to the show. So email me your name and location if you'd like to be on our shout-out list. You can also email your song request to me at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Once again, that's elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. God bless you. Have a great day.
I want y'all to do us a favor. Y'all got a special invitation to come and go with me to the promised land.
Can I meet you? I'm on my way to heaven.
I'm on my
You're tuned in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, where we play the finest in traditional quartet music. Remember, when we say goodbye, we'll still leave you wanting more.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? There you go. You better sing, boy. Look at him looking at you.
I made a vow to the Lord.
You make a vow. Come here, Robert.
How many don't care who know you feel? How many been born again? Ain't God good? Reverend, ain't God good tonight? Mama, ain't God good tonight? My soul is on fire tonight. Are you on fire tonight? Keep that music quiet. What they don't know, I don't care. Who know I feel good tonight? Cause I told the Lord, I said, Lord, I'm willing to run on. If I got to run by myself, I said, if I got to walk by myself, I'm ready to walk for you, Jesus. I said, if I got to go down on my bended knee, I don't mind going down on my bended knee. Some of you said you're too cute to say, man. You're too dignified to wave your hand. But ain't God good? I wouldn't have one that I couldn't wave my hand for. I wouldn't give a nickel for some of that so-called Holy Ghost. You're too cute to raise your hand. You're too dignified to say amen. If I were you, I'd jump up tonight. Look like it's getting good.
strutting around in the kitchen. She look up toward heaven and tell God, said,
this is Andrew Hill of the award-nominated Gospel Starlights, and you're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams.
How many want to glorify the Lord Jesus? Come on, everybody.
We got a job
to glorify.
mess
and just leave it alone.
That you have,
oh yeah,
been in.
Now listen here.
Ooh.
Going to church under good leadership is the first step you need to take. Stop being so hard on yourself. Every man has made mistakes. God will forgive you of all of your sins. You can't get where you're going until you leave that mess you in.
You can't get,
no, no,
where you're going
until you leave.
Until you leave
from where you
from
at.
Where you at.
You can't make it, y'all.
You can't get.
You can't get there.
Where you're going
until you
until
leave.
You leave from where you at.
Somebody having a problem somewhere
if
tonight.
You don't know.
You don't know tonight.
Where you going?
What you need to do.
Here is what.
Trying to tell you now.
To do, my friend.
Just get out of that mess.
Get out of that mess.
Just leave that mess alone.
That you have been in.
Listen if you please. Promises made to you are never true at the end of the day. When you look at yourself in the mirror, you see times drifting away. You wanna move up, but something, y'all, is holding you down. Get rid of that dead weight and those player haters that you have been hanging around. I wish I had a witness.
You can't get.
You can't get there.
Where you going?
Until you leave.
Until you leave.
From where you
from
at.
Where you at.
Just leave that mess alone, y'all.
You can't get.
You can't get there.
Where you going?
Till you leave.
Till you leave. From where you at.
If you don't know, my friend.
If you don't know.
If you don't know tonight.
Where you going?
What you need to do.
Here is what you need.
I'm trying to tell
do,
you now,
my friend.
Stop all that gossip.
Get out of that mess.
Just signifying in folks' business
that you have.
Oh, just leave it alone.
Been in.
Oh yeah. You can't get there.
Get where you going
until you leave from where you
from
at.
Where
what you need to do.
Here is what
I'm trying to tell you now.
Do, my friend.
Just get out of that mess.
Get out of that mess.
Just leave it alone, y'all.
That you have.
Oh yeah.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, where we play the finest in traditional quartet music. Keep us locked in.
Like this. Listen.
So
Quartet and ZRW Production present Evangelist DJ Renee pre-54th birthday celebration, featuring for the first time in Hammond, Louisiana, Joe and the Echo Wires of Moscow, Tennessee. Backed by popular demand, the Soul Constellators of Magnolia, Mississippi. Two is Better Than One of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Bishop Flex Omar Hill of Phoenix City, Alabama. Purposely Driven of Dallas, Texas. Evangelist DJ Renee pre-54th birthday celebration. Saturday, March 31st, 2018, 7 p.m. at Greater Mount Vernon Baptist Church, 1005 Dr. Labana Drive, Hammond, Louisiana. Get your $20 advance tickets, $25 at the door, $30 VIP. For ticket information, call Evangelist DJ Renee at 985-634-4580. Early bird tickets, call for details. Children ages 3 through 10, only $10 at the door. Advance VIP tickets, only $25, which includes priority seating and refreshment. Ladies and gentlemen, be there.
Well, the old clock on the wall said that's just about all the time we have for this visit to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. Until next time, remember, stay blessed and not stressed. See you soon.